Just one word from you, Jesus. Just one word from you, Jesus. I can hear it in the crackle of a bonfire. And I can hear it in the middle of the ocean water. Oh, I just can't explain. But it makes me wanna cry. And I can hear when the rain falls on my windowsill. On the playground where the children's laughter lives. Oh, I can't explain. Oh, but it makes me wanna cry. And I can hear it in the busy New York City streets. And I can hear it in the country, Georgia fields of green. Oh, I can't explain. Oh, but it makes me wanna cry. It sounds like grandmama telling you where you come from. Said it's kinda like laughter out of the mouths of your loved ones. I'm catching up with an old friend. Reminiscing on back when it's like a summertime sprinkler. Street side with my ice cream cone. Said it's kinda like a choir singing hymns, hallelujah. It's the voice of God, hey. And it can make a grown woman cry. And I can hear it in the wind of an early morning. When the fog is getting thick and the birds are chirping. Oh, it's just something I can't explain. But it makes me wanna cry. And I can hear it in the hush of a midnight hour. Oh, Jesus. When I'm alone in my room, if I'm going under. Oh, I can't explain. But it brings me back to life. It's like the sound of a newborn baby crying, yeah. Like the final breath of a loved one passing. Oh, it's a beautiful thing, yeah. Cause it leads me to the light. It's like a drive-through movie. Simple things like storytelling with my grandpa. He was so easy to believe. Like when the sun it goes up, yeah. Sometimes it's better when the sun goes down. Cause there's just something about the moonlight. And it can make you feel alright. Oh, it's the voice of God, yeah. It can make a grown woman cry. Oh, yes, it can. It's the voice of God. Oh, thank you, Jesus. And it makes me cry. see your majesty, to be still and know that you're in this place. Please let me stay and rest in your holiness. Word of God, speak, I want to hear you. Let it pour. Trust your voice, Jesus. Cut through all the noise. through every distraction and let your words be Jesus. Oh, ooh, the voice of God. It's the voice of God.